I'm sad that I'm stuck playing this guitar right now through that amp.